Monetary policy. The way in which government uses the supply of money, or more specifically, interest rate, to influence a country's economic performance. Generally, low interest rates tend to increase the amount of money in circulation, which can help stimulate an economy during a recession. High interest rates tend to reduce the supply of money and can be used to reduce inflation.